Well, tonight, a KVAL follow-up to a story I first reported on in November. Cameras in the court. So today, remarkably, Judge Kip Leonard let KVAL cameras into the Lane County Juvenile Court to attend an adoption hearing. We hope to be able to follow more courtroom proceedings, not only to show viewers our courts in action, but to educate viewers on what happens in a court. This is a small step, but a step in the right direction for